Wow. This is wonderful. So guys, did you know what happened today? Something very special, something very spectacular, something that has never happened before happened today. We were expecting this kind of thing, but we didn't know it would happen so fast. Alright guys, you're highly welcome back to my channel. If you're new, you're welcome. If you're old, you're super, super welcome. And I hope guys you're having a nice time. If you are, let's give a thumbs up to the Most High God. And so guys, I have very interesting stories for you. So please don't leave you until you see the end. And again, have you subscribed to my channel? If you have not subscribed, please do now. Just look down below, you see the red subscription button. Please click on it. And also there's a notification bell beside it. Please click on that bell so you always get notified whenever I post a video. You'll be the first to watch, like and share, and also leave your comment below. And so guys, I'm going to be telling you about our own star girl Erica, and also about our own beautiful Nengi and the Ozone ship. The ship is sailing. Yes, so it's really sailing. We're not expecting this now, but it's happening already. Alright guys, just stay tuned as I give the gist of the day. And so guys, Erica and Kid Raya, you know, last week Kid Raya traveled to Turkey, Istanbul precisely. He said he just wanted to have a break and air out himself and free himself from all the stress he has been through in Nigeria recently. So we don't know what happened again, but we're hearing that something is happening between Kid Raya and Erica, which we don't know if it's true or not. That it looks like a breakup. You know, in Kid Raya's post, he was like, okay, if I go to Istanbul and come back, I'm going to show them what I am made of. So is this what he was planning to show us? We are not very sure yet though, but something is smelling like there's a breakup around the corner. We don't know how true that is, but I'm not sure that is true. I'm just hearing it, and I want to discuss it with you. If you know there's something like that, please write it down in the comment section. If you know there's nothing like that, see, write it down in the comment section. And again, Elight fans had to gather together to see that this works by all means, whether the devil likes it or yes. So at this point in time, it's not Kid Raya's agreement or Erica's intention that they want, or Kid Raya's intention. All they want to know now is that there's a marriage between Erica and Kid Raya. That's what fans want to hear. And so for that reason, fans did something very special. They shocked us today. This one is more like a shocker. They said this relationship cannot break up. The relationship they've been fanning from the other, they have so many haters now because of that. This particular relationship between Kid and Erica, people have so many people have been beefing Elite and Kibrika movement, Elite Africa, Star Girl. They beefed her in so many ways, coupled with the fact that she was disqualified from the house. People have said a lot of things about her, that she misbehaved, that she did this while in the house, this one happened, that one happened, she didn't behave so decent as a decent lady should behave. They say a lot of things about Star Girl Erica. Is this what her it wants to end after all this shit? No. Fans have said no, it will not end like this. And so they decided to gather together to pray. Oh yes, so there's a prayer going on right now that I speak to you. No worries, I'm going to be playing a video soon as fans gather together on social media to pray for Erica and Kid Raya to settle down finally. So guys, just listen to this prayer point from Erica and Kid Raya's fans.
We pray, oh Lord, that our vision, our Versace wedding shall come to pass in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. For we pray in Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen. Amen and amen.
So guys, did you hear that? It must sail. This ship must sail. This marriage must happen. Fans have already said it, and so shall it be in Jesus' name. Say amen. Amen. Alright guys, now we're moving to the next gist of the day. It's about our own beautiful Queen Nengi and King Ozo. Something very special happened today. Ozo did it again. You know, while in the house, Ozo was always looking at Nengi. Even when Nengi is sleeping, Ozo is just there looking at her. He was just there as in staring at her and watching her sleep. He will not sleep. When they are supposed to eat, instead of him to eat, he'll be there looking at Nengi. Even when Nengi was there, the head of house, invited Ozo to drink. Ozo didn't want to wake him. He wanted to sleep over. So he's still like that outside the house. So today something happened. Ozo and Nengi went somewhere. Job was out to select his own things. He was there looking at Nengi, still staring at her, just like he was doing in the house. And so guys also took Nengi out today. Yeah, he took Nengi out for shopping. Yes, so guys, Nengi and Ozo went out for shopping. And guess what? Ozo was just there looking at her while she was shopping. Don't worry, I'm not talking just what I know. You will see the video soon to confirm it. And so Ozo and Nengi went out for shopping. It was interesting. Ozo took Nengi out for shopping. This is so sweet. I'm so happy for them because I'm just seeing the ship sailing. I'm just seeing a marriage, couple at the end of the day. So guys, just watch this video. Alright guys, this is just what I've got for you today. Not too much, I just wanted to give you this gist. You know, yeah, me and you now, we always talk about them. Alright, this is just what I've got for you. Thank you so much for watching. And please don't forget to click on the subscribe button, like and share my videos. And also leave your comments below, that will help me do better. Thank you so much. Thanks to my people in South Africa, Malawi, Zimbabwe, Nigeria, Turkey, Tanzania, all around the country, all around the world, wherever you are, I say a very big thank you. See you in our next video. Bye for now. Bye bye.